Hey guys, and welcome back on another video. Today I'll review a video on the new nerf Modulus Tri-Strike, but as my gun was defective, so I'll fix the parts which I got and it with the Strafe, the electric gun. So let's get started, guys. So here is my Modulus Tri-Strike, which was defective, and it's this thing was fixed actually. So I fixed these parts. This is the Strafe and the Modulus parts. One more part is there remaining, and which is this one. You get mega bullets with it. So let's get started. I'll show you the review over this. And as you can see, the gun, you can fix this part also with the Strafe. And this is the launcher through which you can shoot. Oh, it just failed. I need to hold this, and that was the missile, and these are the mega bullets. You have to pull this out and then shoot this thing, like push this lever which is there, and you get a 10 bullets magazine with it. This is my actually Strafe, so I can put a video on this also. My next video would be on this Strafe soon. So to remove this part, you can even make three guns with this. One is the mega bullet one is the missile one. If you want to remove this, it is the same as the Retaliator, which has a back shoulder, like you can keep like this, and you can even shoot it like this. Pull this thing out, put it on your shoulder and push. So it would be much easier actually. What do I say? And I understood the system. There is a hole, there is a pipe inside through which air pressure goes through this pipe, and when you push this, the suction creates, and the whole air which is created goes inside this, and the missile is shooted. So thank you guys for watching, and please like, give this video a big thumbs up, and please subscribe the red switch, or what do I say, anything, whatever do you understand. So thank you guys, and please subscribe.